Behavior analysis is really the scientific process of discovering relationships between the environment and behavior. And from that, you can help individuals, you can make a real impact on society. So if you're looking to make change, career and behavior analysis is a good place to start.
The Honors Bachelor of Behavior Analysis program at George Brown is a four-year degree program. The first 2 years are sort of devoted to basic psychology, introduction to applied behavior analysis, assessment and intervention strategies. In the last 2 years, we get into treatments for specific populations. Students will be graduating with an Honors Bachelor of Behavior Analysis.
One of the things I really like about the work of a behavior therapist is that no 2 days are ever the same. I've always had a fascination with what people do and why they do it. One of my initial interests was psychology and then science, and behavior analysis really is a marriage of those two.
I would describe the people working in this field as awesome. This is not an easy task, and they come at it with such enthusiasm and a real desire to help out. They also bring with them tremendous amount of training, and that is from George Brown College.
I think there's a lot of misconceptions about behavior analysis, everything from crime scene investigator to working only with kids with autism to animal training, but the truth is that the science is extremely broad, and we do a lot of really great clinical work with people who are mentally ill or people with acquired brain injuries or developmental disabilities.
Students have to do an applied thesis, which is a great benefit because they get to do clinical work as well as research together. So the 14-week placement is where they combine those two skill sets.
One of the most exciting things we find at Center for Behavioral Health Sciences is taking student placements, because students bring such an energy to our program and are so eager to learn. And we feel that with our expertise and our teaching skills, we can really develop and mentor new professionals into the field.
Students that are graduating from the George Brown degree would have a very broad range of opportunities. We have graduates that are working in mental health and brain injury and behavioral gerontology with children with autism, with adults with various complexities. I think one of the best parts about the field is that there's a broad array of things that you can do with those skills.
The work in this field is very important. It does make a very big impact. You want your child to be able to communicate within a family setting. And this is really important, and this is why the ABA program is helpful.